What's going on, y'all? So I'm here to show y'all how to wrap your head without needing any hair. All you need is two head wraps. So let's get started. Actually loving this by itself. This is cute, ain't it? And it's super tall. Nothing needed inside of it. Okay, but let me finish, okay? So I can show y'all how it's really supposed to look with two head wraps. There you have it, folks. Uh-oh. You may have to do like a little tuck in here and there just to fix it. This is how it should look. Isn't this cute? Grab your scarves and join me.